Very good morning, students. I hope you all are well and safe at your home, beta. So, yes, in our earlier class, we complete exercise 7A. Now, today I am going to start 7B exercise of chapter 7 division. These are also my division word problems of division. So, beta, sum number A and B is have done for you. Isme kar rakha hai. This is complete. Now we will start from sum number C. So sum number C is written 24 bananas were distributed equally among 8 monkeys. How many bananas? 24 bananas. Unko equally distribute kara kitne, how many monkeys? 8 monkeys. So how many bananas were given to each monkey? So each monkey, 8 monkey ko kitne bananas mile? So total bananas 24 divided by how many monkeys? 8. So how many times 24 comes in the table of 8? 8 1 ja 8, 8 2 ja 16, 8 3 ja 20. So how many bananas were given to each monkey? 3 bananas. So write down now 3 bananas given to each monkey. Now sum number D. So students, you will do this work in the book. Don't write in the notebook. Classwork and homework both you will do in the book. So this sum is also you will do in the book. Open page number 8080. Now in this page sum number C and this is sum number D is a tailor has 28 buttons. Tailor ke paas kitne buttons hai, jo shirts pe jo buttons rakhte hain, 28 buttons. He put 4 buttons on one shirt. One shirt par wo kitne button laga raha hai? 4 buttons. So how many shirts have buttons? तो कितनी शर्ट्स पर बटन लगेंगे? सो बेटे हाउ मेनी बटन्स? 98. सो ही पुट हाउ मेनी बटन्स ऑन वन शर्ट? 4 बटन्स ऑन वन शर्ट. सो हाउ मेनी टाइम्स 28 कम्स इन द टेबल ऑफ 4? 4 1 जा 4, 4 2 जा 8, 4 3 जा 12, 4 4 जा 16, 4 5 जा 20, 4 6 जा 24, 4 7 जा 28. सो हाउ मेनी बटन? यस, हाउ मेनी शर्ट्स हैव बटन्स? 7 shirts have buttons. 1 shirt have 4 buttons. So 7 shirts have 7 4s are 28 buttons. So students, write down some numbers C and D of question 1. Now start question number 2 of this exercise. Page number 81. It is question number 2. These are also the word problems of division. So, one is done for you. And we start from sum number A. So, beta, I am reading the sum from the book. So, and we will do the sum on the blackboard. Now, see the question in the book. Question number A. There are 16 roses. How many roses, beta? 16 roses. 4 roses are given to one girl. 4 roses given to one girl. So how many girls get roses? Total roses 16. So 4 roses given to each girl. So how many girls get roses? So kitni girls ko rose milenge? So beta, how many times 16 comes in the table of 4? 4 1 ja 4, 4 2 ja 8, 4 3 ja 12 and 4 4 ja 16. 4 4 ja 16. So how many girls get roses? 4 girls get roses. So बेटे इसके साथ में आपके जो कॉलम है, you have to write down the sum in the column. Again the question number A. Now question number B. Yes, बेटे question number B is there are 24 books. How many books? 24 books. 4 books are given to one student. 4 books are given to one student. Jadi one student take 4 books. How many students get books? To kitne students ko book mile? Total books 24. Now each student gave 4 books. Har ek bacche ko, har ek student ko kitni kitni books di? 4. So how many students get books? Kitne students ko book mile? So beta, how many times 24 comes in the table of 4? 4 1 जा 4, 4 2 जा 8, 4 3 जा 12, 4 4 जा 16, 4 5 जा 20, 4 6 जा 20, 4 6 जा 20. So how many students get books? 6 कितने बनाना लेकर आई?
12.
She gives 3 bananas to each child. उन्होंने हर बच्चे को कितने कितने बनाना दिए? 3 bananas each child को दिए. So how many children get bananas? तो कितने बच्चों को वो bananas जो है वो शेयर करें, उन्होंने कितने बच्चों में वो डिवाइड करें वो bananas. So total bananas are
12.
She gives 3 bananas to each child. So each child get how many bananas?
3 bananas.
So how many children get bananas? So बेटा, how many times 12 comes in the table of 3? 3 1 जा 3, 3 2 जा 6, 3 3 जा 9 and 3 4 जा 12. So each student get, each children get 4 bananas. Now sorry, how many children get bananas? 4 children get bananas. एक child को 3 bananas दिए, तो 4 bananas कितने children को मिलेंगे? 4 children. Okay बेटा? Write down sum number C. Now sum number D. D is, there are 14 apples. How many apples? Total apples are 14. 2 apples are given to each child. So each child get 2 apples. How many children get apples? So kitne children ko apples mile? So total apples are 14. Now total apples are 14. 2 apples are given to each child. Each child get 2 apples. So how many children get apples? Now get it? 14 comes in the table of 2. How many times? 2, 1 is 2, 2, 2 is 4, 2, 3 is 6, 2, 4 is 8, 2, 5 is 10, 2, 6 is 12, 2, 7 is 14. So our answer is 7. So how many children get apples? 7 children get apples. Now sum number E. Now the sum number E is, there are 24 toffees. Total toffees are 24. 6 toffees are given to each girl. Each girl given 6 toffees. A girl ko kitni toffees di? 6 toffees. So how many girls get toffees? To kitni girls ko toffees di gayi? So total toffees are 24. Now 6 toffees are given to each girl. Each girl given 6 toffees. So beta, how many girls get toffees? So, kitni girls ko toffees mili? So, bete, 24 comes in the table of 6. How many times? 6 1 ja 6, 6 2 ja 12, 6 3 ja 18, 6 4 ja 18. So, answer is, how many girls get toffees? 4 girls get toffees. 4 girls get 6 6 toffees, that is 4 6 ja 24. Or 24 divided by 6 is equal to 4. So students, now we have done sum number A, B, C, D and E in the classwork, and your homework is sum number F, G and H. This is your homework. You will do these 3 sums in homework and you will do these sums in the book, not in the notebook. All work you will do in the book, don't write in the notebook. So students, this is all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.